Hi, how are you? Here's some of Mystifies Me. Won't play it all, but I'll show you the parts. The A, the B, and the C section. Oh, it starts with this series of notes. Put them together with some concurrent notes. Slowly, with a technique learned at the Juilliard School of Music, Chester, West Virginia branch campus. How about this? Once again, get an A chord. Just putting those notes together. I'm not even thinking about it. I'm just playing the notes off the A chord. That D holds out for three measures if you count them. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, a B minor, 3, 4, E to A. Okay? And then you'll hear it again. Can't remember the words. Unbelievable. And then, you look so fine. No one mystifies me like you do. So there is no, it's just that. Damn it, if I can remember one friggin' word of the song. I've only heard this song 2,000 times. I wouldn't lie to you. Lie to you. And then you get a B minor to F minor. And then a B. And then a D to an E. Stop sixths. I believe he also goes, and there you have it. Mystifies Me. I saw the New Barbarians in April of 1979, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. They were so freaking good it was unbelievable. And Woody played that pewter Zomitas in a Stratocaster, and Keith played pretty much a couple Telecasters. And in between songs, those guys were going like this. They were going, and then Keith would go, and Ronnie would go, and Stanley Clark would be going, and then they'd play another song, and next thing you know, Keith would be going, and Ronnie would go. That was freaking awesome. Not a guitar tech to be seen. You can see what floats my boat. Man, they were good. Anyway, if you have any questions on this, as always, drop me a line. See ya.